say beautiful people because we have decided that we are going to start calling you guys our
M&M fans.
Something different for this channel because you guys are so supportive, so loving. We wanted to name you guys something really close niche because we love you guys. So you guys are like our family. So should we say fans or family? M&M family or M&M fans?
M&M family.
M&M family. Yeah, I like that better. So yeah, you guys are our M&M family. Now that the summer is here, I'm sure that you guys are going to want to sell lemonade or you're going to want to build a lemonade stand. So we are going to show you guys how we build a lemonade stand. And we're going to start having our own lemonade stand as well. So we're going to show you guys how to build one right here, right now. So without any further ado, let's get it. So we found our set at Target. Woo! So I'll leave all the stuff linked down below. So we have here, so it's by Amity Pans, and it is the lemonade stand here. It says build and play. So as you guys can see, this is what we're going to be going for today. It only came with a few parts. It came with the shade, the part that goes around, and the parts that go around the pole. So separately, we had to get the parts that hold the lemonade stand up. So this is it right here. It's also by Amity Pans. And you can change it to a lot of settings. So you can change it to
puppet feeder.
It's a Wild West jail cover. Cafe cover,
a tent, tent with a window, lemonade stand, which is the one we got, and
farmer's market.
Yep.
So farmer's market. All right, so here it has 75 pieces, y'all. So we are going to put our lemonade stand together. So let's hope it doesn't take too long. You ready?
Yeah, should I go get the lemonade now?
Not yet, we have to build a stand first. All right, so without any further ado, let's get it. Okay, you guys can see this is the manual here. So I'm going to find the lemonade stand. 12 magenta. So these are there here. So find 12 of these. Light blue, so so it is done.
Finally!
The foundation is completed already. So now we have to put in the actual setup of the lemonade stand. So we're gonna put on the roof, we're gonna put on the side, we're gonna put on this pieces. So as you see, we might take this part apart just so that we can put on the lemonade stuff, and that should be it. So let's get it. Guys, so here is our lemonade stand. Woo! So we are going to be selling lemonade all throughout the summer, so you guys stay tuned to see who is going to be our first lemonade stand customer in the next video. So hope you guys like I said, if you guys are interested in your own lemonade stand, I will leave everything linked down below, or you can go to your local Target to pick up a lemonade stand like this. So we hope you enjoy, and we'll see you guys in the next one.
Bye!